MatchRace team with two goals in mind. First, we wanted to build the strongest team possible for the London 2012 Olympics to win a medal. And second, we really wanted to create a pathway for young and talented sailors to gain experience at top-level sailing. Our team includes Olympic medalists and some of the best up-and-coming Dutch sailors. Our team consists of Mandy, Annemiek, Lieske, Shannon, Maaike and myself, Miro, and of course our coach Michael. Match racing is a battle between two boats. The only thing that matters is that you cross the finish line first. Strategy and tactics are all focused on controlling your opponents. A match race starts 4 minutes before the start. Two boats enter the starting area from opposite ends. That's when they start their tactical game to position themselves in front of the other to start at the starting gun, fully in control of the other boat. This is where most of the action occurs. In the next 12 months, we will have countless hours on the water and in the gym to prepare ourselves for the London Games. We will not only train in the Netherlands, but we will go to several regattas abroad. Training times vary depending on what we want to train. We want to do a really hard training session, we usually do 4 or 5 hours. But sometimes leading up to events, we don't want to get too tired, so we are only out for 2 hours. Technology helps us a lot to make our trainings more efficient. We use a set of different cameras. We use them from the top of the mast to see the positioning of our boats. And we use cameras in the boat, but also on sunglasses. It's really useful to be able to watch a certain move from different angles to see what the different people in the boat do and how they respond to the other boat. The campaign we run is possible thanks to our sponsors. Journey to London and follow us on MatchRaceTeam.nl and Facebook. Our team can really use your support. And likes on Facebook.